guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, absolutely welcome. My name is Faye Shayo. You can call me Faye, you can call me Ade, you can call me Shayo, whichever will suit you. And on my channel, I vlog about my life here in Germany. I talk about what it's like living in Germany as an expat, as a student also. And yeah, just basically, that's all I do. Do also subscribe and join the family, okay? And on that note, I want to say Happy New Year to everybody. Today is the 2nd of January and it's the beginning of a new year, obviously. And I hope this year and I pray this year is better than 2020 for everyone, no matter how good or how bad your 2020 was. I hope this year will be way better than that, as in way, way better than that. And I'm so grateful to all of you, my subscribers. I want to say thank you for being with me, subscribing to my channel and supporting me. I mean, in 6 months, I think I started my channel in sometime in July, thereabouts. I've been able to gain over 300 subscribers and I'm so grateful for that, because I mean, if I had 300 people in this room, that's going to be a crowd right now. So yes, that's what it means to me. So I'm just so grateful. And so if you're watching this video for the first time, subscribe and join the family, okay? Anyways, without further ado, let's dive right into the video. Today I'll be talking about the best banking apps for expats, for international students, for anyone that just cares to listen, not only international students, but I'm basically saying people that are expats in international, because it's in English. And yeah, so as in your first is in English, and yeah, and the investing app. Now let me start with the investing app. If you are looking for how to invest, like instead of sending money home, like for instance, my country we use Naira. Instead of sending money back home, and Naira is devalued compared to Euros. So instead of investing in Naira, you could invest in Euros. If you're looking for that kind of a thing, I would recommend this IBAN wallet. It's called IBAN wallet. The thing is, you save for it, and every day you get returns. That is how it works. Every day you get returns. But the sad news is it doesn't work for Nigerians. It doesn't, even me that I'm living here, it doesn't work for me. Now they don't go by where you are resident in, they go by your citizenship, okay? And I'm a citizen of Nigeria, so obviously. So it doesn't work for me, and yeah, I basically can't use it. I mean, it's sad, but I know it works for people living in Germany, like Europe, US, and I think some other African countries like South Africa or whatever, but it doesn't work for Nigerians. So you can also try that out. It might work for your country, you can never tell. So just try to download it, register for it, and yes, they'll give you a feedback if it's already working in your country. If not, it will tell you that sorry, you cannot use the features. So yes, I'm still waiting for it to start working in my country, because I mean, who doesn't want returns every day? Imagine getting 2.5% or so returns every day. If you have like 1 euro every day, do you know what that is? Even if you're getting money in cents, if you do that for a month, if you have returns on that for a month, you'll be having about 3 euros or so. And that is like times 2 of what you've already invested or saved. So it's another way to save money and all of that. Now, the number 2 I'll be talking about, I meant to be make a video with my phone, like record the screen with my phone on my phone, but you guys, my phone is gone, so let's just that's topic for another day. Let's just keep the phone down. So my number 2, no, this is not number 2, this one is actually a banking app, okay? It's called N26. Most people already know this N26. They offer everything in English. You don't need any special, let me look at it. But things I cannot record and put by the side. I have to probably go to their website and try to get pictures of what the apps looks like. You open, you just see your own. I'll try to get it, but I can get a screenshot or a picture from the internet of that. You get your own, you see how much you spend, you can check out your statistics. Hey! Statistics. Everybody, I have an issue with pronouncing of words in English. But I'm an English speaker, but some words, you know, you have that issue. Statistics, yeah. So you can see your statistics, you can track your spending, you can set your limits, you have what they call space, where you can create, like, for instance, you have this main account. Let's say now you make an account, you have about 1 euro. You can have another space, like for instance, you can open it and say, oh, probably you're saving for traveling. Say, okay, traveling to Germany. That is the name of the account. And then you can put in money there from time to time. That's another way to save. and then you have Explore, where you can, there's the N26 savings, you can deposit your savings and you earn up to 1.38%, 1.38% interest per year. And the least you can start with is 2,000 euros, okay? 2,000 euros, and then 100% deposit guarantee. You guys, by the way, this is not a sponsored video, okay? I'm just giving you guys tips on what has made my life easier, because in Germany, for instance, now this bank is an online bank. You cannot find it anywhere, like on the road or something. And most of the banks you see on the road, as an international student, when I first came here, I really didn't know anything in German apart from LOI. So this, when you go to the bank, you have to start trying to get, when you're talking to the customer service person, you're like, oh, please, you speak English. I'm like, just a little. And then conversation is going to be very hard. You don't even, to talk about what you want to do is going to be like very difficult. You understand what I'm saying? Like, even to sign, you're not signing documents that you don't even know what it entails. Probably you're saying if you die, your money is going to go, but you don't really know what is written there, you know? So that's it. The banks you see on the road are regular German banks that speak German. Your documents are in German, and then just a few of the banks, actually some of the, just a few of the customer care people want to speak English with you. So, but for instance, now this bank, everything is in English from the opening of the account. They would verify. Now let me even talk about the verification of this account. If you guys are hearing any sound, please, sorry, I'm sorry about that, but this is in my house, so just ignore it. They'll verify, they have to verify like your identity. After Snap, you have to take a picture of your ID, all of that, your passport, blah, 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 you're done with that. Now, they have to be sure that, yes, this person that is opening this account is actually the owner of this ID, okay? So, they're going to call you, asking you questions like, is anybody forcing you to open this account, blah, 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 different questions, though. Then, you have to show your ID, the back and the front, they'll operate the camera from their end, and all of that, yes, so that's how it works. And what else about verification? That is it, but you have to be, you must have a registered address, obviously. Any bank in Germany must have a registered address to start operating this. Now, about the investment, like I said, you need at least 2,000 euros to invest. Okay, yes, if you use your card, you have, there are some partner offers, like for instance, Miles, you get 20 euros off, Zatu, I don't watch it, I think it's a TV something like Netflix or something. You have Groover, you get 10% off, you have HelloFresh, you get 50 euros off. Like, there are so many listings. We have Boozoo, which is what you use to learn German. You get 50% off if you are paying with the card. We have Eversport, which is 10% off, and so many other things. There's what they call customer credit. Now, I really don't know how this overdraft works because I've never gotten one. I've never collected one before. But a few people have collected, and yes, they give you. It's not like Bobo. A few people have taken. Like, I know about a friend or two that's taken. And okay, the thing is, they give you from 1,000 euros to 25,000 euros. I don't know how they determine that, but they give you, and then your interest rate is 3.6%. You choose your monthly repayment plan on your own terms with a duration of up to 84 months, which is about how many years? 7 years. You can pay up in 7 years, okay? So you can spread the money on, depends on how you want. You guys, sorry about that. My memory card was full, that's just erase some things out. Now, if you ask me, please don't take this customer credit if you want to go and board, or if you want to, you don't really have anything to do with it, just want to have it in your account, so it doesn't make any sense, okay? But you're a person of your own, so you can make your decisions. But yeah, and then you have the overdraft. If you take an overdraft, your interest rate is 8.9% per annum. Take what you need, no paperwork also. You can go into minors, like for instance, you're stuck somewhere, you probably are stranded, and then you have just 10 euro in your account and you probably need about 200 euros. You can just take an overdraft of 190 euros and then pay back whatever you want, okay? Now that's it. And then let's move. You can pay your insurance online with it too, basically that's it. And then you have the N26U, you have the N26 Metal. Yes. So that's basically all about N26. So I'll drop my referral code in the description box below. So if you are interested, you could download from there. Now for the last, for the second bank, which is the last one I'm talking about today, which is my favorite. In fact, that come like an obsession, okay? It's Vivid. Vivid banking app. It's similar to the N26. It's also in English. And you have your main pocket. You have your other pocket. You can create pocket, like the N26, if you want to save for something, probably Christmas, probably travel, whatever you want to save for, you want to buy a shoe, clothes, whatever. You can always open pockets and save for that. And for this, I think you can share your pockets. Now, the good thing about this is you have a card. The card they give you is not, come in, let me try to get my card. Very sorry, sorry, I'm back. This is what the N26 card looks like. It's focusing, my camera is far, 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 I can't see. I really hope it's focusing. This is what it looks like. This is the standard card. It's really beautiful and yeah. Basically, that's it. That's it. It's really beautiful and it's just transparent and yeah. And it's a MasterCard. I don't know if I mentioned it's a MasterCard. I don't know if you guys can see it. Found my camera, I can't tell if it's focusing or not. It's a MasterCard. And yeah, that's what the N26 card looks like. Now for the Vivid card, this is what it looks like. Now I must say this card is heavy. It's quite heavy. It is about, it's like holding three of your normal ATM card. You know, it's not like your normal ATM card, it's like holding three of these. That is when you're going to get the size of this. This is, I think it's made out of a metal or something. This is quite heavy. I saw someone using it to cut onions, you know. It's quite heavy. But yeah. Now you have this card, and then the most beautiful thing about this bank is that as you shop, you get stock rewards. Now when I say stock rewards, I'm not joking. You get stock rewards. It depends on where you shop, okay? If you shop in, let me see. Okay, before I jump, let me finish about the bank, about the card. Okay, the card, you can freeze your card. For instance, you're not using your card, you can just freeze. You can freeze your card if you're not using it, like, okay, I'm not using my card, I don't want anybody to do anything to it online, you freeze it. You don't need to use this card, your number is never on this card, okay, your number is never on this card, it's just a card for payment. Now the card for whatever is on your bank, is on your app, so yes, and you can easily delete the card, request for a new card from the app, you don't need to go through stress. Now, talking about the stock rewards, let's start with that. You can get up to 10% cash back. It's like a cash back kind of a thing. You can get up to 10% cash back from Carrier 4, from Reve, from Uber Eats, from Lifrando, from iHerb, from Otto, from Finna, from Zalando, from VP. And yes, you get also 0.1% cash back for all your purchases, including direct debit. You get 1% cash back for shopping outside the EEA, and then you get 3% cash back in restaurants outside the EEA. Now you also get 5% cash back on DB, Wargaming, it's a lot. Netflix, you get 10%. Obviously, we all pay for Netflix, so it's not only that. If you just use Spotify, you get 10% back. Amazon Prime, you get 10%. Your Prime Video, you get 10% back. Badu, Tinder, Amazon Kindle, it's a lot, really, it's a lot. I can't even start mentioning Lidl, I can't continue mentioning, okay? There are a whole lot of places you go to and then you get 10% back on them, okay? So imagine you spending but getting some of the money back. That is the best thing that could happen. Now I'm very obsessed in the sense that if I want to pay for anything, I like to use this card to pay. Anyway, I'm going to, I'm sure my card is going with me. Only if I don't want to use my card to pay. Now I got to Sephora. I need to buy something. And I'm like, and lady were like, little like she doesn't know why my card is not working. And yes, you get 10% back for Sephora too. And I was like, I must pay with this card because this 10% Sephora I'm going to get back. If I don't pay with this card, I'm not going to buy anything. It's not like an obsession, you guys. And then I opened my app to check what happened, why my card wasn't going, like what's going on. And then I saw that I've frozen it. I'm like, oh my god, I had to freeze the card. And then I tried and it worked. She's like, oh yeah, it's working. I was like, yes, that's what happened. And it worked. And I was so happy. Okay, guys, I was so happy. And yes, that's it on this. And I'll be putting my link in my bio to open this account. Now, if you open this account with my link, you get 20 euro. On your first 20 euro purchase, that means you're getting 20 euro back. You understand? Do you understand what I said? Let me say it again. If you use my link, you will get 20 euro on your first purchase that is 20 euro or above back. You understand? So if you go somewhere we need you and you spend 20 euro, you'll be getting 20 euro back. Okay, if you, that is only if you use my link. Alright, so you better use my link, okru? You better what is my link, okru? Anyways guys, so yeah, that's it. And it also has statistics, like the, it's really similar to the N26, but it's not the same, you know. For this one you can't borrow money, you know, you can't borrow money like N26. So if you're looking to do a business in your country, in Germany, wherever, and you need some money and you're down or you want to invest in something and you need cash, I really advise you to open N26 and use it for your banking at least for like a month, so that your chances of getting a higher money. But for your everyday spending, I advise you to open Vivi, because every day we all buy stuffs from Lidl, from Aldi, from wherever. We buy provisions, we buy foodstuffs, because we're not gonna die with pain. We need to feed, we need to eat. So you just do this tap and you get your cash back, okay? You just keep getting money back. Even if it's just 1 cent, my dear, that 1 cent goes a long way. And you can buy stock, you can choose where you want to buy your stock. You could buy your stock in Apple, you could buy in Zoom, you could buy in Microsoft, you could buy in Tesla, you could buy Visa, you could buy anywhere you want, my dear. Anywhere, Nike, Puma, Facebook. See, there's so many. I don't know. Let me try to show you guys from here. I hope you guys can see. There are so many, 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 many places you can buy stuff from. You can buy stuff from anywhere. And Lufthansa, like, you guys, don't miss out on this. I'm really telling you guys why. I feel like I've been cheating you guys, because I've been enjoying this stock rewards. And the thing is, you can spend your money, your stock rewards. For instance, if you buy something, and let's say your stock rewards, you're having 20 euros there, and the thing you bought is probably 20 euros or 18 euros less, whatever, it will ask you, do you want to pay with your stock? Like, after you had paid, when you open your app, you will see that, do you want to instead pay with your stock rewards, or you would rather pay with your cash? So you pick, so it's not like the other person because I'm not spending it. You can spend it, you can come in handy at any time, okay? So even if it's 1 cent that you're getting on your stock reward, keeping it. One day you don't know, you might just come in and maybe you just need 5 euro and you don't touch your real cash, you just use that stock reward, okay? Alright guys, that is the end of this video and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll come back to your screen first. So this year you guys pray for me. I want to be consistent, like I'm really open to be consistent. Yeah, that's the end of this video. So I just want to say thank you for watching. And if you've not subscribed by now, what are you waiting for? Okru, support the girl by subscribing. Alright guys, I'll see you in my next video.